Hi everyone, this is Glenda the Good Stitch and I'm broadcasting from Surefit Design Central. And needless to say, I've got a few butterflies right now. I know I've done all kinds of videos, but you know, with videos, we shoot it, I bring it into my editing station, and then I can cut out all my flub ups. And I know this has likely happened to you, where sometimes you're talking and stuff comes out of your mouth that you didn't want to say. Well, if that happens today, you're just going to have to bear with me, because this is our first live workshop. That came out of my mouth and I didn't mean it to be. This is our first live event, and I hope that there's going to be more. And I'll talk about that at the end. First of all, I wanted to show you where I spend the majority of my day, and it's in this chair at these computer screens. And obviously, what I've done here is set this up for today's presentation, but on my right-hand screen, I normally put up all my emails, and I have your incoming questions on fitting and pattern designing and pattern work and that kind of thing. And I have all my resources on the left-hand side, so that when I'm answering your questions as logically and as comprehensively as I can, I just need to pull the resources and put them into your emails. And so I know a lot of you sometimes write me questions in Facebook, and I will answer back and I'll say, gosh, could you please email me directly at info@surefitdesigns.com? And now you know the reason why. Because with other softwares, I don't have the convenience of gathering together all of my resources and answering your questions. At any rate, again, for those of you who have just joined us, a very, very big warm welcome to all of you. And I'm Glenda Sparling, and sometimes I'm referred to as Glenda the Good Stitch. Today I have a very, very exciting announcement for you. And I know that the cat got let out of the bag a little early last week, and some of you might already know this, but we are so excited to tell you about our international distributors. First of all, let me introduce you to these lovely ladies. And I'm just going to show you a photograph of them. In time to come, we actually will be able to do these live feeds and connect with people in different geolocations. At least that's my understanding as Facebook goes forward. But right now we're going back to a traditional way of just showing you a poster. And the first lovely lady is Elsa B. Hearn, and she's in South Africa. She's actually in an area just east of Johannesburg in Edenvale, and you can find her in the Meadowdale Shopping Center. She actually owns the Bernina store there. And next to her is Judith Johnson from the United Kingdom, and she's also going to be servicing Ireland as well. And Judith is located in Banbury in Oxfordshire. And so let me tell you a little bit about these ladies and how you can reach them. So we're going to take a look at my computer screens here, and over on the left-hand side, you're going to see, first of all, this is Elsa B's website. And in speaking with Elsa B just yesterday, she said her website was going to have a little bit of revision, so it might change a little bit of the look by the time you get to it next week. But at any rate, let me just give you the addresses for her. Her website address is surefitdesigns.co.za. And for those of you who speak the King's English, well, I guess it's the Queen's English, isn't it? You would be saying that Z-A. Elsa B. also has a Facebook page, facebook.com/surefitdesignssa. Notice that there are two S's there, one for designs and one for South Africa. Let's take a quick look at her Facebook page. It's right there. And so you can see, again, very similar images so that you always get a consistent look and feel. As we move over to the right-hand screen, we're going to take a look at Judith's website. And it is surefitdesigns.co.uk, and you'll notice that she's taken our logo and put the little UK symbol at the bottom. And let me put up this poster so that you can see these addresses. In the United Kingdom, it is surefitdesigns.co.uk, and Judith's Facebook page is facebook.com/surefitdesignsuk. And let's take a quick look at Judith's Facebook page, and there it is. Now, Kelly, who I forgot to introduce, and I'll do that in just a second, Kelly is sitting at another computer station and she's putting up these addresses, so it's going to be really easy for all of you to come back at a later time and make sure that you've got those addresses correct for your information. So let's just for a second, I'd like to introduce to you my office assistant, Kelly, and she is sitting at our other computer station. Say hi to everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Kelly.
Thanks for coming.
Thanks, Kelly. Well, you can see Kelly had both of her screens up there too, and she's monitoring all of your comments. And I do encourage you to make comments and use the little emojis. And again, for those of you who have just joined us, I'm Glenda the Good Stitch, and I'm announcing our two international distributors, being Elsa B. Hearn in South Africa and Judith Johnson in the United Kingdom. Now, let me tell you a little bit about how all of this transpired. When, let's see, it goes back a few months in January, we got an email from Elsa B. And it was very short and sweet, and it just simply said, are you interested in having a distributor in South Africa? And both Wes and I looked at it and went, oh my goodness. And we discussed it, and then in discussion with Elsa B. and her husband, we decided yes, that would be a good idea. And one of the things I questioned Elsa B. about was, are there lots of home seamstresses in South Africa? And she said, oh my gosh, Glenda. She said, there are so many people that come into my store wondering about fitting issues. And so one thing led to another, and we decided, yes, it would be wonderful to have a distributor in South Africa. So we set up a training for her in early June. And so that her training would be really effective, we also put on a fit and sew retreat. And one of the ladies who came to the fit and sew retreat was Judith Johnson from the United Kingdom. After a couple of days of watching Judith working with the SureFit Designs patterns, I have to tell you, she was just a natural. So one day I said to her, Judith, would you be interested in considering being a representative in the United Kingdom? And she's just said, oh, Glenda, I would jump at the chance to have a home-based business. And so again, a discussion went on with her, and as a result of that, Judith is now our distributor in the United Kingdom, and of course she will also be servicing Ireland. Now Judith will be coming back to Eugene to complete her training and do all the formal part of the SureFit Designs training, as well as participate in another fit and sew retreat, at which point she's going to be doing a little student teaching. So we're really looking forward to having Judith come back here in about, actually it's 3 weeks' time now. Judith, some of you will recognize because she's been part of our closed Facebook group for, gosh, easily a year now. She often comments and she has posted some lovely photographs of the work that she's done and the dresses that she's sewn for her daughters. And I know that you'll recognize her name. I really do encourage you to go over to their Facebook pages, give them a like if you haven't already, give them comments, and welcome them as distributors to SureFit Designs. Now, the benefits, of course, from ordering from these ladies in their respective countries are pretty obvious. Number one, it's going to save on shipping and the handling fees to get your goods, to get your SureFit Designs kits into your hands in those countries. So there's a savings in shipping, and there's a very distinctive savings in time. Some orders from the United States have taken up to 20 and 30 days to get to international destinations. Well, now you're going to have it in a few days. So that's a really, really huge benefit. And for those of you in the UK, you're not going to have any Royal Mail clearance fees. So I just encourage you, and I really hope that there's a lot of UK people watching today, and also the South African ladies. I know in the UK right now it's 7 p.m. at night, and in South Africa it's about 8 p.m. And for all my wonderful Australian customers, I know you're in bed sound asleep. I know it's about 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, depending on what part of Australia you're in. I really hope the next presentation is going to be later in our day, so that I can pick up the our extensive number of Australian customers. Now, let's see, what haven't I talked about? Both of our representatives, both Judith and Elsabee, are trained for doing classes, workshops, and presentations. So if you have a sewing group in one of these geographical locations, being the UK or Scotland or Ireland or, of course, in South Africa, both of these ladies are available for presentations. Please make sure you connect with them. Ask them when, you know, you can put together a date and a time that they can come and talk with your specific sewing group. I know they'd love to do that. Both ladies love SureFit Designs and love sharing the whole concept of this fitting system. They're also going to be holding fit and sew retreats. I know, again, when I put on a fit and sew retreat here in Eugene, I get all kinds of international people saying, gosh, I'd love to come, but it sure is expensive to fly over there. Well, now you're going to have them in your countries, which is absolutely great. And I know Judith has a page up on her fit and sew retreat in the UK. And please send her an email, tell her you're interested. And Elsabee, even though she doesn't have her page up yet, will on just specifically the fit and sew retreat. And her short list is already going of ladies that would love to attend. So please, again, make sure you connect with them. Now, speaking of the fit and sew retreat, we actually have one more coming up, and that's in August, and that's when Judith's going to be coming back to complete her training. And there is when I think I'm going to give you the next live broadcast. You're going to see this unbelievable studio where I get to work. And it's just actually right across our freeway in Springfield, Oregon. So Eugene and Springfield are sister cities, and it's about 5 minutes away from where our office is here in Eugene, and this studio is phenomenal. And so we're going to broadcast from there, show you the studio, show you the beautiful area where we work, and you'll meet the ladies who are in that particular retreat. There are actually, ladies, I know you're going to want me to do another retreat this year. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to. The next ones will be held in 2017. And that's because my dear husband, who is the one who's holding the phone right now and taking this video, is going to be having one of his knees replaced in September. And I know for the next few weeks in September and October, I'm going to be playing nursemaid. So please make sure that if you want to attend a fit retreat with me, that you send me an email at info@surefitdesigns.com and get on my short list. Anybody who's on my short list gets the first right of refusal, and then I can send it out to my major mailing list if those classes don't fill. And they usually fill within about 2 to 4 days. At any rate, everyone, I would like to thank you so much for attending this first live broadcast. The butterflies are diminishing just a little bit right now. I feel like I'm talking with you on a one-to-one basis, and it's just so wonderful to have all of you participating in this first live event. So again, say hi to Judith and Elsabee, and I wish you all very happy fitting and sewing. Thanks for attending.